Attention customers. To comply with the governor's executive order and ensure safety, we remind all customers. Attention customers, to comply with the governor's executive order and ensure safety, we remind all customers.
Home with my yaya. He's still free, but free to leave. Why not go to the show?
This stop, Garfield Avenue. Tonnelle Avenue. Next stop.
Oh, you're not?
Attention customers, to comply with the government executive order and ensure safety, we remind all customers.
Please do not leave our door.
All right, well, tell your mother to call me. Yeah. Lavender pink and Okay, okay. I'll let her know. Gotcha. Okay, yeah. Okay. Yeah, and whenever you need me, because I don't think I have a job anymore. Because this one girl told me she feel like spitting in my face and I told her, and I will gladly go to jail. And she, I don't know what she went back there and told my boss and stuff, but I cursed them out too. This morning. So, and I walked out, so I don't know if I still have to go. I said, that bitch spit in my face. I'm taking my head off. No, you're not. If she spit on me, I'm beating that bitch the fuck up, and I mean. And I told them just like that. So Sylvia was like, maybe they'll suspend you. I was like, I'm just gonna be brutally honest. If that child spit on me, I'm gonna knock her head off her shoulder. So whenever you need me, just call me, now you know. And I keep telling you that. Okay, well then just, Gregory, come to my house, we gotta make this. Better be the devil. You gotta do. I told you that 3 weeks ago.
With the governor's executive order and ensure safety. We remind all customers.
Now entering Mary Boulevard. Exit at this station for connection to New York Ferry.
I'll probably just go to my house and ride with her. I guess we doing a cake table and we got three good things. A little work right now. And we're not gonna put up no backdrop because it's too windy. And we're just gonna set up some tables. Yeah, I just got off the phone with her. I just got off the phone with your granddaughter too. She's like, oh, I'm in the store and your BFF didn't cash at me yet. I said you need to call. Yeah. No, the Zyro. But then you got that shit talking to me. You must be sending to her. You're not home yet? I bet you I'll beat you to your house. I bet you I'll beat you.
All right. Stop. Exchange place. This is the train to Tonnelle Avenue. Next stop, Harborside Financial Center.
You must have the validated ticket to ride this train.
Attention customers, to comply with the governor's executive order and ensure safety, we remind all customers.
Harborside Financial Center. Please do not lean on the road. Now entering Harborside Financial Center. Exit at this station for connection to New York Ferry.
Attention customers, to comply with the governor's executive order and ensure safety, we remind all customers.
Thank you, sir. You're welcome.
Parsons Cove. This is the train to Tonnelle Avenue. Next stop, Pomona, Newport.
You must have a validated ticket to ride this train.
Attention customers, to comply with the governor's executive order and ensure safety, we remind all customers.
Next stop, Pomona, Newport. Please do not lean on board. Now entering Pomona, Newport. Exit at this station for connections to past trains.
Thank you. roll.
Yeah.
now entering. This stop.
Okay.
This is the train to Tonnelle Avenue. Next stop, Port Imperial.
You must have the validated ticket to ride this train.
Attention customers, to comply with the governor's executive order and ensure safety, we remind all customers.
Next stop, Port Imperial. Please do not lean on board.
Thank you.
attention, customers, to comply with the governor's executive order and ensure safety. We remind all customers.
This stop, Tonnelle Avenue. This is the train.